I felt like I got the short end of the freestyle shaft, so to speak.